We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us, and that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian.
Work.
You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry. I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do. Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me. They're coming for us! Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them. The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move! Picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Okay. This helps. All part of the plan. Stay safe, okay?
I can't place it, but I faced it before.
Across the system, our enemies are regrouping. Last gasp in the wake of our recent victories. The Vanguard would call on you once again. Carry the light out there, Guardian.
Warlocks. Yeah, you guys have interesting
problems. Yeah, well, good for her.
Welcome, 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 welcome. That's giant payment. Mari.
Not mad. The signs.
Let's get started. That'll work. Guardian.
Variable speed is not authorized.
Warlock.
Personal image transfer, yeah. Master Cade.
Anything you like?
Thanks.
Hey, don't let anything happen to that ship of yours.
Requisitions collected. Wiping metadata and returning to Vanguard HQ.
Afraid of the shadows?
You want to buy?
Ah, out of the library of your mind for a change?
Plenty you could use here. Very well done. Never fall.
Yeah, that's the wolf's blade. So what's so good?
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Of the entire area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon.
Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. This place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Hide! To kill it. I haven't been on Earth in centuries. Darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore.
But that's miles from here.
Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling cat vectors, and we're linked.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal, not Fallen.
Let's check the other one.
Same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Thank you. The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines. Something is fighting back. This will take some time. Everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
These are mysterious, even to me.
Do you want me to send for someone to come back before I get bored?
Cryptarch's chase after runes and ciphers, while the Hive...
Name?
What's up, Warlock?
Plenty you could use here. I never doubted you.
Never fought a guardian.
You have pushed back the night, guardian. All part of the plan. Stay focused, Guardian.
We need to thin down the cabal.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. Ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating cryptosystems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing, it's activating. Five jump ships, cutting through.
This array is controlled by the last warlock, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the... I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. A guardian came here searching for a way into the Hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. All right, he was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Grab your sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. Thank you. this is where he was headed. Like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap. Here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost? To move back. We've woken the hive. Up the dying light of a ghost inside.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.